Hi, Jackson High School seniors, class of 2020. Congratulations. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Mrs. Kalkoff. I'm a science teacher. And every day on the last day of school, I like to read this poem to students. It's called Dream Big. If there ever were a time to dare, to make a difference, to embark on something worth doing, it is now. Not for any grand cause necessarily, but for something that tugs at your heart, something that's your dream. You owe it to yourself to make your days count. Have fun, dig deep, stretch. Dream big. Know though that things worth doing seldom come easy. There will be good days, there will be bad days, there will be days when you want to turn around, pack it up, and call it quits. Those days tell you that you are pushing yourself and that you are not afraid to learn by trying. Persist, because with an idea, determination, and the right tools, you can, and I know you will, do great things. Let your instincts, your intellect, and let your heart guide you. Trust, believe in the incredible power of the human mind, of doing something that makes a difference, of working hard, of laughing and hoping, of lazy afternoons, of lasting friends, of all the things that will cross your path this year. Next year, the start of something new brings the hope of something great. Anything is possible. There is only one you, and you will pass this way once. So do it right. Congratulations.